Getty Prince Harry is currently in Toronto, Canada for the third annual Invictus Games. Harry created the games for wounded, injured, and sick members of the armed services. He already met with First Lady Melania Trump, but no trip to Canada would be complete without some face time with Prime Minister Justin Trudeau. Advertisement continue reading below. Harry and Justin hung out ahead of the game's opening ceremony, and it was everything you want it to be. Getty advertisement continue reading below. Look at them, chatting like best friends. Getty sample dialogue. You are so good looking and beloved, man. No, you are so good looking and beloved. Let's make friendship bracelets and start a joint Instagram. Getty advertisement continue reading below. Advertisement continue reading below.